Item number two, canvases of votes for November 2014 general election. We have Denise out of the clerk's office.
Right.
She's either gonna send for us or give us a vote.
If you'd like me to read them, I'll read them to you. We'll start with the state candidates for the general election, November 4th, 2014. We had total voters voted was 11,501. We had provisional ballots cast was 17. Only 8 of the provisional balance was counted. The straight party for Republican Party was 5,555. Democrat Party was 727. The Libertarian Party was 23. The Green Party was 10. Do you want me to read all, each one of them, or are there certain ones you want?
I think you need to read all of them.
Read all of them?
Because it's going on record and then somebody's looking on it from the internet or whatever.
Okay. United States Senator, Republican John Cornyn, 9,610. Democrat David M. Alamel, 1,304. The Libertarian is Rebecca Paddock, 256. Green, Emily Spice Brown Sanchez, 43. Next, we have United States Representative, District 36. Republican, Brian Babin, 9,965. Democrat, Michael K. Cole, 1,369. Libertarian, Rodney Veach, 143. Green Party, Hal J. Ridley Jr., 39. Governor, Republican, Greg Abbott, 9,923. Democrat, Wendy R. Davis, 1,494. Libertarian, Kathy Glass, 122. Green Party, Brandon Palmer, 37. Lieutenant Governor, Republican Dan Patrick, 9,735. Democrat, Leticia Van De Pute, 1,456. Libertarian, Robert D. Butler, 238. Green Party, and excuse me if I don't pronounce this right, but Chandra Kenta Courtney, 36. Attorney General, Republican Ken Paxton, 9,340. Democrat, Sam Houston, 1,666. Libertarian, Jamie Balaga, 158. Green Party, Jamar Osborne, 26. Comptroller of Public Accounts, Republican Glenn Hagar, 9,340. Democrat, Mike Collier, 1,667. Libertarian, Ben Sanders, 259. Green Party is Deb Shapto, 50. Commissioner of the General Land Office, Republican George P. Bush, 9,620. Democrat, John Cook, 1,499. Libertarian is Justin Knight, 274. Green Party is Valerie Alessi, 53. Commissioner of Agriculture, Republican Sid Miller, 9,332. Democrat, Jim Hogan, 1,638. Libertarian is David Rocky Palmquist, 233. Green Party is Kenneth Kendrick, 109. Your Railroad Commissioner is Republican Ryan Sitton, 9,451. Democrat, Steve Brown, 1,552. Libertarian is Mark A. Miller at 260. Green Party is Martina Salinas, 63. Chief Justice, Supreme Court, Republican Nathan Hatch, 9,415. Democrat, William Moody, 1,605. Libertarian, Tom Oxford, 325. Justice Supreme Court, place 6, Republican, Jeff Brown, 9,563. Democrat, Lawrence Edward Myers, 1,481. Libertarian, Mark Ash, 276. Justice Supreme Court, place 7, Republican Jeff Boyd, $9,559. Democrat Gina Benavides, $1,480. Libertarian Don Fulton, $241. Green Party Charles E. Waterbury, $44. Justice Supreme Court, place 8. Republican Phil Johnson, $9,837. Democrat R.S. Roberto Kalish, $507. Green Party Jim Chisholm, $284. Judge Court of Criminal Appeals, place 3. Republican Burt Richardson, $9,482. Democrat John Granberg, $1,491. Libertarian Mark W. Benton, $297. Judge Court of Criminal Appeals, place 4. Republican Kevin Patrick Erie, $9,780. Libertarian Quanah Parker, $605. Green Party Judith Sanders Castro, $243. Judge Court of Criminal Appeals, place 9. Republican David Newell, $9,853. Libertarian William Bryan Strange, III, $568. Green Party George Joseph Algelt, $219. Member State Board of Education, District 7. Republican David Bradley, $9,464. Democrat Kathy King, $1,690. Libertarian Megan Degatta, $219. State Senator for District 3, Republican Robert Nichols, $9,937. Libertarian is J. Tyler Lindsay, $737. State Representative, District 19, Republican James White, $10,073. Chief Justice, 9th Court of Appeals District, Republican Steve McKeithen, $9,959. Justice, 9th Court of Appeals District, place 3, Republican Leanne Johnson, $9,938. We had a Proposition 1 for State Amendment, the Constitutional Amendment, providing for the use and dedication of certain money transferred to the State Highway Fund to assist in the completion of transportation, construction, maintenance, and rehabilitation projects, not to include toll roads. For was 7,630. Against was 1940. That's all I have for the state candidates for the general election. The next ones I have is the local candidates for November 4th general election. Your county judge, Republican, was Wayne McDaniel with 9,605. Democrat Anthony K. Gibson, 1,821. District clerk is Dana Hogg, 10,096. County clerk, Glenda Alston, 10,141. County treasurer, Deborah McWilliams, with 10,052. County commissioner, Chris Kirkendall, with 2,300 for precinct 2. County commissioner, Alvin Roberts, 3,071 for precinct number 4. Justice of the Peace, precinct number 1, Chris Ingram, 994. Justice of the Peace, precinct number 2, Charles Brewer, with 1,558. Justice of the Peace, precinct number 3, T.J. Hall, 2,197. Justice of the Peace, precinct 4, Kent Walker, 1,471. Justice of the Peace, precinct 5, Melissa Missy Minton, 3,390. Justice of the Peace, precinct number 6, Jackie Breedlove Warner, 307. For the KISD School Board Trustee, place 1, Bendy Lee, 913. Trustee, place 2, Susie Wilson at 943. Trustee, place 3, Sunny Overstreet at 865. Trustee, place 6, Donald McDonald, had 909. Chantel Coe, 268. Trustee, place 7, Steve Epps, 968. Again, the Proposition 1 State Amendment, I've read that. For was 7,630, against 1940. We had a Hardin County special election for precinct number 2 and 11, Proposition 1, the legal sale of all alcoholic beverages for off-premises consumption only. FAR was 842 and against was 751. And that concludes the local candidates for the general election November the 4th.
I move we accept the canvas as reported.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed? Motion carries.
Thank you.
Thank you, Denise.
Congratulations to Commissioner Kirkendall and County Judge Wayne McDaniel.
Thank you.
Got a motion adjourned?
So moved.
Second.
We stand adjourned.
All righty. Nice meeting.
Yeah.